Everyone, we are students of LPS, Isha and Arpita. We are going to conduct a conversation on Nalanda. Nalanda is legendary for its ancient university. The youths are captivated.
Indeed, Nalanda was the renowned center of learning in ancient India. Scholars from far and wide sought knowledge here.
The architecture is impressive. Can you share more about the subject taught at the Nalanda University?
Nalanda offered a comprehensive curriculum ranging from astronomy and medicine to philosophy and literature. It was a hub of diverse academic pursuits.
Such a wealth of knowledge. What led to the decline of this illustrious seat of learning?
Various factors, including invasions and decline of royal patronage, led to Nalanda's eventual decline around the 12th century. It's a poignant chapter in history.
It's heartbreaking to think about what was lost. Are there any hidden gems among the ruins?
Exploring the Nalanda Archaeological Museum nearby reveals artifacts and sculptures that provide a glimpse into the scholarly life that once flourished here.
I'll make sure to visit the museum. How has Nalanda's legacy influenced the region today?
Legacy lives on the pursuit of education and knowledge in India. The modern Nalanda University, established nearby, aims to continue the spirit of its ancient predecessors.
That's uplifting to hear. Nalanda's resilience is inspiring.
Indeed, the spirit of Nalanda endures, reminding us of the timeless pursuit of knowledge. Enjoy your exploration of this historical site. Thank you.
Thank you.